Clearly, Assange is saying there's some significant stuff. Tom Flanagan.
Well, I think Assange should be assassinated, actually. I think Obama should put out a contract and maybe use a drone or something. You know, there's no good coming of this. I agree some of the stuff is quite titillating to read. I was strictly struck by the revelations.
Tom, that's pretty harsh stuff. Just for the record, that's pretty harsh stuff.
Well, I'm feeling very manly today. The revelations about the Arab diplomats asking the United States to bomb Iran, you know, that's extremely interesting, and yet these guys have to live next to Iran. Now the Iranians know exactly what the king of Saudi Arabia has supposedly said. You know, this is really not stuff that should be out. Even if, you know, in the vast sum of pages, most of it's probably harmless. But there are things in there that really could complicate international relations and even, you know, conceivably lead to war. So, you know, I wouldn't feel unhappy if Assange disappeared.
Well, I got to say, Tom Flanagan calling for that's pretty strong stuff. But